My name is Troi Irons, and I'm from Los Angeles. Today I feel like suicide. Both my parents are musicians, so I kind of grew up in music. The first time I felt it for myself, though, because I didn't really like the music that they listened to, I happened upon Green Day on K-Rock, and I was like, what is this? So I went out, bought the American Idiot album, my first album ever, and I started just playing along on this guitar that I had to give me Novocaine. And it was like, wow, this is kind of like an outlet. I play bass, piano, guitar, and enough violin to put it on a record. When I was 18, I was like, okay, I'm gonna really, really do this, because, right, I was listening to Tyler Creator. I was like, okay, he can do it, I can do it. So I started producing. I taught myself how to produce on Logic and Pro Tools, made a song called Red and shot a video for it and put it online. And like a year later, this dude named Fabian Nahunu found it, and he was like, oh, this is cool, the producer, writer, singer chick. I went in the studio with him a bunch, just totally random guy that I met off the internet, which I never usually did, but I did it that once and it happened to work out. The first concert that I went to was High School Musical, but it's because someone gave us the tickets. The first concert that I paid to go to was Warped Tour, and that was sick. So fun fact is that I have a twin sister, and her name is an anagram of mine. So my name is Troi, and her name is Tori. I played this show last night, that Electric Circus. Everyone was there, like, with me, like, super tuned in for the entire 30-minute set. At that time, it was like, all I have to do is, like, get up and play my guitar. Like, I feel like I can do this for the rest of my life. Today I feel like suicide. While me and my twin were being courted for by labels, Big Boy was one of the people that wanted to sign us, and he was like, hey, do you guys want High School Musical tickets? And we were like 14 and like, yes.